Did you know, when two galaxies collide, the outcome is not what you might expect. If two galaxies were to collide, it's unlikely that anything in them would touch. Galaxies are teeming with billions of stars, but they are also very, very large galaxies. This means these stars are very spread out. To give you an idea of how sparse they are, the average distance between any two stars in our galaxy is approximately 5 light years, which is very close to the 4 light year distance between our sun and the nearest star, Alpha Centauri. So when galaxies collide, we certainly don't see Hollywood-style explosions. Instead, new stars are formed as gases combine, and the two galaxies create a new supergalaxy which forms an elliptical shape, but their central supermassive black hole sink to the center of this newly formed galaxy and likely merge into single bigger black hole. In fact, the collisions of galaxies are so tame that they are usually just referred to as mergers. That's all. Subscribe for more.